Hello and welcome to the HAC. I'm Diane Waldron, Head of Marketing and Events here, and I'd like to take you inside and show you around. The HAC is home to the Honourable Artillery Company, and we're located right here in the heart of the city. We're unique in that we have this magnificent 5-acre garden, and yet we're located in the heart of this city of glass and steel. The house dates back to 1735, and it is a wonderful backdrop for wedding photos and obviously inside. It's a really lovely blend of traditional and modern and contemporary, which means that it's perfect for whatever style of wedding reception that you might want. We've got two main venues here at the Honourable Artillery Company. We've got the long room, and then we have our Prince Consort rooms, which is very much the modern contemporary side of the HAC. Prince Consort Rooms is our newest space. It was part of a big redevelopment that took place here at the HAC over the last 4 years, and it was opened by Her Majesty the Queen in 2007 when she attended a fantastic lunch for 400 people right here in these rooms. It's a modern, stylish, contemporary space that lends itself to all sorts of different events. It's a blank canvas, and yet it has lots of character of its own. So whether it's a dinner and dance for 350 people, a large wedding reception for 700-800 people for a stand-up event, then you're able to stamp your own identity onto the rooms themselves. The Prince Consort rooms are proving really popular for Asian and kosher wedding receptions. It's big capacity, which enables them to bring along 350 people for a dinner and dance, means that they're able to have one space which will accommodate everything, on which they can stamp their own identity. Of course, food is a really, really important element of any wedding reception, and we have fantastic in-house caterers here who will look after all aspects of the food and drink. Our catering manager, Tim Bartley, looks after every aspect of a wedding reception from the start to the finish and is able to plan with you, give you a tasting so that you can try out beforehand the delicious food that you're going to eat on the day of your wedding.
I'm Tim Bartley, I'm the catering general manager. I run all the catering here at the HAC. Every wedding here is different, from the champagne reception right the way through to the gin and tonics after dinner, sparkling wine reception with PIMS in the summer, through to cash bars when we finish the event. We can do bespoke menus for clients. We've had a Malaysian groom where he wanted a Malaysian twist to our menu. We've had a French theme to our menus, or we have a range of menus to guide and steer guests for the perfect wedding.
The HAC is just such a special wedding reception venue. Because of its location, because of where we are, we genuinely are unique. And yet you've got this wonderful blend of the historic part of the house, the modern part of the house. We have something to offer everybody. And for that reason, I think that the HAC is the obvious choice for a wonderful, memorable wedding reception in the City of London.
Hi, my name is Amanda Mellett. I'm Private Events Manager here at the RSA House. It's home to the Royal Society for the Encouragement of Arts, Manufacture and Commerce, more commonly known as the Royal Society of Arts. The RSA House is over 250 years old. It's a Grade 1 listed building. We're really centrally located, just minutes from the River Thames, Covent Garden and Trafalgar Square. We offer a variety of spaces. We've got some large auditoriums up to 200 guests, we've got intimate dining rooms, and we've got our subterranean vaults, which is a really unusual space which can be used for any type of event, catering, parties or weddings. All of our rooms are also licensed for civil ceremonies, so obviously we're a great venue to do everything in one building. This is our great room. This is the original debating room of the RSA. It's licensed for civil ceremonies, up to 200 guests. It features this amazing mural all the way around the room, painted by an artist called James Barry. It also features a skylight above us, which lets in lots of natural daylight. We've also got the Benjamin Franklin Room. It's named after Benjamin Franklin, who was a fellow of the Society. It's licensed for weddings, but it's also used for dinners and receptions as well. We've got some smaller dining rooms, such as our Tavern Room, Adelphi Room and Romney Room, all also licensed for civil ceremonies. And then we've got our stunning vaults underneath the building. It provides a really unique atmosphere for weddings, for ceremonies, for receptions and for evening parties. It's an amazing space to have for a candlelit ceremony, but it's also a really unique area for your evening event. This is the Benjamin Franklin Room. It's named after Benjamin Franklin, who was one of the fellows of the society in the very early days. The room itself is a beautiful Georgian townhouse room. It's got a Regency chandelier, Adams fireplaces, and also stunning mirrors. It's also got a big landscape window which looks out over towards the Strand. It's our main dining room. It's set up today for a dinner for 70 guests, but it's also licensed for ceremonies, so you can have your wedding actually in this room. There are two wedding coordinators on site. We take you right through from the inquiry stage right to the day itself. So we're here all the way through the planning and we're here to be your familiar face and make sure everything is perfect on your day. We have three main wedding packages available to clients. We start with a party package, which means if you want an informal wedding, a ceremony, a big party, something where everybody enjoys themselves, we can cater for a very informal event. We also have a standard wedding package, which involves everything you need for your day. So it includes all of your venue hire, all of your decoration, all of your food and beverage. And then we also have an upgrade package, which means you can add Toastmasters, flowers, and all of the extra things to make your day complete. We've got our own in-house team of chefs, so it's really nice that everything is on site. We're really proud of our ethical responsibilities, so we have British, organic and sustainable ingredients wherever possible. We use British wine producers as well as fair trade. We also have fair trade teas and coffees as standard. So it's really important to us that not only the quality of the food is good, but we really uphold those principles. The RSA is a really unique venue. We've got such a variety of spaces. We can really cater for any type of event, whether you want a grand occasion or a really intimate affair. We've got such a different range of rooms actually in the building itself that it means that you can really choose the atmosphere for the day that you really want. Centrally located in London, so obviously that means that London-based clients can bring their family and friends here and hopefully enjoy a really London experience as well.
I'm Daniel Coop, I'm the Director of Business Development here at the Waldorf Hotel. I'd like to start by talking a little bit about the history. I think when you mention the name Waldorf, people associate that with an iconic hotel, with architectural grandeur, with a five-star service, attention to detail. We pride ourselves really on giving an individual element, particularly to weddings. We have all denominations of weddings, all sizes, from the traditional to the civil. One of the things that we also look at is we understand that a wedding day, as well as being very memorable, can also be a very stressful day. And we look to certainly take some of that off the participants, and particularly the bride and groom. No two weddings are the same, and we also recognise that. So we look to give a tailor-made, individual aspect, and our staff are very well trained and pride themselves on being able to deliver that service.
I'm Susan Napoleon, sales manager at the Waldorf Hilton, specialising in events. My job entails liaising with caterers, wedding planners, and also with the bride and groom, initially showing them the venue while they're deciding which venue they'd like to choose, and then passing them on to a wedding specialist who will then take them through the finer details of their special day. Our wedding specialists are based in-house. We have four of them, so during the wedding high season, as we are now, there is many of them dedicated to each bride and groom. They will go through anything through putting you in touch with a Toastmaster, to specialising in menus, to picking flowers and theming your special day.
Generally for weddings, the room that we're sat in at the moment is the most popular, the most grandiose with natural daylight and restored graded room. But we can also cater for smaller weddings and venues such as our executive room.
Waldorf can take up to about 180 people in this particular room that we're sitting in. That's for a seated dinner. We also can take up to about 1,000 people for a reception. So depending on what your needs are on the day, we can certainly adjoin the two rooms that we have and max out the capacity if your numbers do indeed change. Our typical wedding packages would be based on a per person, and that would include a three-course dinner, coffee and petit fours, tea lights, flower arrangements. We can offer bespoke packages, so this would be based on your entertainment, so varying from a DJ to a band on the evening. I think one of the most important things on a wedding is probably to make sure your guests are satisfied with the food. And I think with the service that we're able to offer, with the wide variety of options for cuisine, whether it's Mediterranean, British or Asian, kosher catering, we can actually accommodate all of those needs. We have 299 bedrooms and they specialise in anything from contemporary style to the classic design. And we also have some suites which are included for the bride and groom complimentary in our wedding packages.
The reason the bride and groom would specifically choose the Waldorf, I guess, is because of its status, because of its legacy almost. They would expect the service to be delivered in conjunction with that legacy to be of a very high standard. That is certainly something that we look to deliver. And we have a lot of feedback from a lot of our clients, personalised messages to all of our staff that have actually thanked us for making such an effort and making their day a wonderful experience and something that they can look back hopefully with a lot of joy, enjoyment and pleasure really.